A 20-year-old woman is in the hospital after police say she was shot early Sunday morning.
Police say several gunshots were heard in the 1400 block of 20th Street around 12:30. Officers were told the space was rented for a party, and during it, people inside and outside began shooting at one another. Several nearby buildings were also hit by gunfire, including the former location of Children's Safe Harbor in Rockford. The woman is in stable condition at this time.